Alright, let's see what this guy's got to do. Probably gonna kick my ass. It'd be part of the course of the week. Oh shit, he's playing a control deck. I am so screwed. I probably should have mulled this one, but whatever. Oh yeah, I am so screwed.
Progeny.
Cards you could mill. You could just mill my cards.
All your fears are given form.
so fucking boned.
Delightfully friendly.
Not cool. Round two. See if I do any better in the second. Oh, what? you gonna do, buddy?
Choices here. I can't resist a good riddle. Knowledge is a skeleton key. At least I look like I know what I'm doing. I need a better solution.
Shh. weren't supposed to play stupid shit like that. That's not okay.
I'd rather forget this fight.
Still don't like how this is going, because I know you're about to play Ashiok.
Here, deep below, life. All your fears are given for.
Start your mill shit, because I know what's gonna happen.
Given form.
So screwed. still have this assignment. That's a bonus. I am
creeping, thieving project.
One other than maybe questing beast. This is a whole lot of heart fucking garbage. Well, week one of League is not gonna be my thing, I guess. I should have ran Heliod. I know Heliod went the back of my hand. We'll talk, I should have playtested this deck before. But hey, I'm an idiot like that.
Given form.
There was Nissa. Yep, that hurts. I guess I could have blocked it to you, didn't really matter, whatever. Don't think I'm gonna let you just walk all of me. Come on, buddy. Something about the So there we are. Match three. Or match three of League Week 2 win. I lost. Again. I should have been able to play Agadeen's Awakening earlier. But alas, I could not. Until next time.